the Jacob and Esau rivalry, where's that taking us? You know, is the threat of God's blessing for the world through Israel done away with in Israel's destruction and Edom's involvement in it? That question kind of lingers throughout the rest of the Old Testament and in the intertestamental period between Malachi and Matthew.
There's a promise at the end of Obadiah, which we'll get to, which seems to hint at that promise will be restored.
Yes.
But historically,
they were still waiting.